We're at another dance competition, but this time I'll be able to record it. So she'll be dancing first. And Clett there will be dancing second. And Abby won't be dancing at all. But here's the amphitheater. It's kind of a big sunny spot. But it'll be fun, right?
Yep.
And we'll actually get the dances on film for you this time. Whoa. That was her first dance. It was called the what?
Highland Fling.
The Highland Fling. So. She just did the sword dance. That's what that was. It was a sword dance.
My feet hurt.
But still has all three dances to go. And Abby refuses to dance.
Imagine she gets in line.
I'm better at sports than dancing.
Is this a sport?
I don't remember the name of that last dance.
Chantreuse.
Chantreuse, that's right. That was a chantreuse. Alyssa got two first place, one second place, and overall dancer. And so that was really good. She's, I don't know, over there somewhere.
I'm sorry. Ow!
All right, Colette, you're next. Hey, Colette. Colette.
Oh, no.
Show what you got.
She has the overall trophy.
Uh-huh.
And then two firsts and one second.
But what were they for?
So the first one was flame, the second was in sword, and the third was the first was for chantreuse.
Well, good job. Let's see you do a dance right now.
No.
I would hope not.
Colette's next.
Or a 2-minute drive. Is there parking down there?
No.
Is the church full?
What dance did you just get done with?
You restarted.
Nope.
Please.
What dance did you just do?
The fling.
Thank you. So, right after the competition, we just got right in the car because we were really, really warm. So I didn't have time to record Colette while we were there. So I'll go get her and let her know, so she can tell you what she got. So what did you get?
I got first place in sword, second place in chantreuse, and third place in the Highland Fling.
Oh, that's awesome. That was our first competition back, wasn't it?
Yeah, after 2 years.
That's really, really good. Really, really good. I hope you enjoyed the Highland dancing. It was a hot but fun day, and they did really well, and I really enjoy going to those, and they have a lot of fun. Anyway, like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.